Hello children, good morning. Everyone of you all open Hindi textbook. Today we'll be learning something which is related to Delhi. Have you ever been to Delhi, children? Maybe some of you have already been to Delhi and some of you may not have been there. Today we are going to learn what all different places are there in Delhi and what different places are places of interest in Delhi. Chalo हम शुरू करते हैं. आओ करें दिल्ली की सैर. इट्स पेज नंबर 28 ऑफ हिंदी टेक्स्ट बुक. आओ करें दिल्ली की सैर मीन्स लेट्स कम, लेट्स गो एंड विजिट दिल्ली. ओके, सी हियर यू कैन सी वी हैव गिवन मेनी पिक्चर्स. दीज ऑल आर प्रेजेंट इन दिल्ली सिचुएटेड. बच्चों, दिल्ली भारत की राजधानी है. दिल्ली इज द कैपिटल सिटी ऑफ इंडिया. दिल्ली को देश का दिल भी कहा जाता है. न्यू दिल्ली इज ऑल्सो नोन एज द हार्ट ऑफ द इंडिया. ओके, दैट्स द रीजन इट्स नेम इज दिल्ली. कुछ लोग दिल्ली को लघु भारत भी कहते हैं. लघु भारत में स्मॉल स्मॉल इंडिया वेयर वी कैन सी मेनी थिंग्स विच एवर आर देयर, विच एवर प्लेस ऑफ इंटरेस्ट आर देयर इन ऑल ओवर इंडिया वी कैन सी कंप्लीटली दैट थिंग इन दिल्ली ओनली बिकॉज दैट काइंड ऑफ आई मीन द एग्जीबिशन हॉल्स or the assemblies or the, I'll be explaining you all during the lesson. Different things are there in Delhi. It's very good place and very beautiful place. Delhi mein anek darshaniya sthal hai. Aaiye kuch sthalon ka darshan kare. There are many places of interest and many places to visit and enjoy in Delhi. Come, let's go to Delhi and let's see what all are there in Delhi. Lal Qila, that is Red Fort. Red Fort is known as Lal Qila in Hindi because its color, the fort color is in, it reflects it in the red color. आप यहाँ मुगल काल के अस्त्र शस्त्र वस्त्र एवं आभूषण देख सकते हैं. Here what all we can see? Mughal काल, that means when the Mughals used to rule our country, that time people, the kings and the queens, we can see their costumes, the weapons and whatever the things whichever were they used to use in their daily life, that all we can see in that red fort. Next is Qutub Minar. इसमें स्थित लौ स्तंभ पर आज तक जंग नहीं लगी. Now here it is a Qutub Minar. Okay, up we can see लौ स्तंभ. लौ means from where the slow fire will be coming and that, I mean, not fire, it is made up of the what we call iron. So many of the times the iron will be getting the rust. It will be rusted due to the moisture present in the air. Okay, but here in the Qutub Minar, this pole, the whatever the thing is made up of with iron, till now, till today, it is not at all rusted. Now third one is बहाई मंदिर, दैट इज लोटस टेम्पल. यहाँ कमल की आकृति का एक प्रसिद्ध मंदिर है. सो दिस टेम्पल इज डिजाइंड लाइक ए लोटस एंड इट इज वेरी फेमस. नाउ नेक्स्ट वन इज राष्ट्रीय संग्रहालय मीन्स नेशनल म्यूजियम. आप यहाँ पत्थर, धातु एवं खास लकड़ियों से बनी कलात्मक वस्तुएं देख सकते हैं. Here it is a museum. Here we can see the things which are made up of with wood, with stone and with dhatu. Dhatu means the plants and all. They are what we call handicrafts also we can see. The people who used to live in that generation, they made and these guys preserved. It has been preserving. From many years, we can see these things in this museum. Which museum it is? National Museum, Rashtra Sangrahalaya. It is also situated in Delhi. Now next, Akshardham Mandir. It is a temple. Akshardham Temple. यहाँ भव्य मंदिर अपनी शानदार नक्काशी के लिए प्रसिद्ध है. So it is, this temple is famous for its beautiful structure. You can see children by seeing in this picture only. We can say that it is very beautifully constructed and built. Next is Humayun ka Maqbara. Humayun ka Maqbara. Humayun was a king and Maqbara, the kind of a palace that is known as a maqbara in Urdu. Yaha imarat, that is tomb also we can call, as samadhi also we can call. Yaha imarat Bharat mein pratham Mughal shaili ka udharan hai. So this is an example of the first Mughals in the India. Now next comes India Gate. रात के समय इंडिया गेट का नज़ारा बेहद सुंदर दिखता है, बहुत बेहद सुंदर होता है, बिकॉज देयर विल बी कलरफुल लाइट्स नियर द इंडिया गेट. ओके, जंतर मंतर, नेक्स्ट वन इज जंतर मंतर. यहाँ इमारत प्राचीन भारत की वैज्ञानिक उन्नति की मिसाल है. सो दिस वन इज प्राचीन भारत मीन्स द ओल्ड इंडिया वैज्ञानिक साइंटिफिक नॉलेज, दैट इज अ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द साइंटिफिक नॉलेज, जंतर मंतर. Once we go inside, we will be what we call Bhulbulaya will be, no. Once the going entrance is different and the exit is different. Next comes Rajghat. Rajghat is a place. Yaha Rashtrapita Mahatma Gandhi ka samadhi sthal hai. Rajghat is a place where Mahatma Gandhi's samadhi lies. Okay, samadhi means what? Tomb lies. Next, Bhartiya Rail Sangrahalaya, Indian Rail Museum. Indian Rail Museum is also situated in the Delhi. यह भारतीय रेल के 140 साल के इतिहास की झलक दिखाता है. So this museum reflects, gives us the vision and gives us the examples of the 140 years of history. Okay, children. So these all things are there in Delhi. If you are about to go to Delhi, plan and go along with your parents and enjoy the visit all the places and enjoy yourself. Okay. So every one of you are write these names in your Hindi classroom. These names and try to collect the pictures from the station. Okay. Try to collect these pictures or else if you are not getting the pictures, you can directly take out the what we call Xerox and paste it in the classroom. Write down how kare Delhi ki sair in the notes and paste the pictures and write only the names. Don't write these descriptions. Okay. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.